The Porsche Macan is a compact luxury crossover SUV produced by the German automaker Porsche, which is a luxury division of Volkswagen. It is the German brand's smallest SUV, and it is one of the company's most affordable model. The Macan SUV has been Porsche's best-selling vehicle since 2016, and for the 2024 model year, the compact luxury crossover has spawned a new all-electric model. While it bears the Macan nameplate, the 2024 Macan EV rides on a new platform. The new all-electric Macan is a sporty 5-passenger SUV. It lives up to the Porsche crest, with timeless good looks, strong performance, and impeccable road manners. The Macan's dual-motor powertrain produces up to 630 horsepower in the top-level turbo model, giving the crossover rapid acceleration speeds. According to the automaker, using an 800-volt electrical architecture allows the electric SUV to charge from 10 to 80% in as little as 21 minutes on a DC fast-charging connection. Starting at $90,000, the Porsche Macan shares its platform and wheelbase with the first-generation Audi Q5. The suspension configuration is heavily modified from the Audi, but the powertrain suspension interior and exterior are unique to the Macan. The Macan is produced alongside the Panamera, which it shares a strong resemblance to. It rides on a new electric platform shared by Porsche and Audi, and it also sports a distinctive design. The Macan EV provides the same combination of sporty driving dynamics in an upscale cabin, just like its gas-powered siblings, and the SUV is expected to be sold alongside the fuel-drinking Macan, with all four versions featuring a powerful turbocharged powertrain, standard all-wheel drive, and sport-tuned suspensions. The automaker announced that up to 1 million units of the Macan have been delivered worldwide since 2014, with over 300,000 deliveries in the Chinese market alone. Few SUVs are this much fun to drive. The Macan looks and drives like a Porsche, and it is also priced like one. According to Porsche, the new Macan lays the engineering foundations for other future electric models. The SUV has been developed alongside the Audi Q6 e-tron, which shares its premium electric architecture and other key parts of its batteries and power electronics. The exterior styling moves away from the familiar look established by the original Macan, and it draws on design cues from the Taycan, most notably the distinctive rectangular headlights and LED rear light bar. The electric SUV features an all-wheel drive system, thanks to an electric motor on each axle. It also features air suspension with adaptive dampers, which makes the crossover feel more nimble on a curvy road. The Macan has a top speed of 161 miles per hour, and Porsche claims that the top trim can blast to 60 in 3.1 seconds, and the base trim will make it in 4.9 seconds. The car's roofline looks significantly sleeker than the first-generation Macan, particularly in the rear end, which houses a retractable spoiler that deploys in various stages to increase downforce. The Macan comes with an upscale cabin fitted with integrated ambient lighting, and the automaker says it will offer leather-free seats. Recycled materials are used throughout the interior, including the floor mats, which are crafted from regenerated nylon. Inside, the Macan's front bucket seats are perfectly built. They are supportive on long drives and are well suited for a sporty driving experience. The sitting position is also excellent, and the cabin is quiet on the highway. Since the Macan EV doesn't need to pack an engine under the hood, the crossover pairs its 18 cubic foot rear cargo space with an additional storage nook in the front with a claimed 2.9 cubic foot capacity. The Macan EV utilizes a 12.6 inch digital instrument cluster and a second 10.9 inch central touchscreen. A second 10.9 inch display sits in front of the passenger, allowing them to view video content while the car is in motion. Though it rides on a new platform, the Macan EV's styling and dimensions remain pretty similar to the existing models. If you can imagine a swoopy coupe version of the current Macan, that's pretty much what the Macan EV looks like. The SUV is Porsche's second electric vehicle, and it will coexist with the gas-powered Macan. It is offered in two trim levels, Macan 4 and Macan Turbo. Porsche has put in the work to make the Macan EV more aerodynamic, adding a sealed underbody, active front air shutters, and a deployable rear spoiler. The Macan is Porsche's most affordable model, even though it's still one of the most expensive small SUVs on the market. It has a higher base price than any of its German rivals, and the vehicle is large enough to deliver the practicality and comfort of a luxury SUV.